What is your focus for 2018?
Actually, our ambition was to 40 kilometer per day. At the end of 3 years, we come to 23 kilometers per day. And this year, actually, I understand in London, someone expert was telling me, the first time in the history of the world, we awarded the works of 16,800 kilometer in a year, works awarded by our department. So this is a world record. So now, next year, what my feeling is that we will be successful to make 40 kilometers per day. And that is the priority for me. And other important thing is, we have now the three state of art projects, two have already completed. One is the tunnel between Jammu and Srinagar. The 9.5 kilometer tunnel is a state of art tunnel. It's of world standard. The second thing is the longest bridge in Northeast on Brahmaputra, just inaugurated by the Prime Minister. And third is the first express highway of the country. Actually, it is the second, but the first express highway, that is Mumbai-Pune Express Highway, that was constructed by Maharashtra government when I was minister. But this is the first access control express highway, that is Easterly Bypass, which is going to reduce the 50% traffic jam and 50% pollution of Delhi. We are going to complete it before 15th August.
So completed by 15?
Our target is to complete it before 15 August. We will inaugurate that to 15 August.
The eastern periphery or western?
Western is with the Haryana government. Okay. But I am also contacting them. There was, the case was in Supreme Court. The Borelal committee was there. I have 4 to 5 meeting now. The project is also moving fast. And the contractor assured me that they will complete with the end of December. And then one of the important projects was related to the Mukardama Chowk Road. I don't know that very thing. It is the 8-lane road we are making in Delhi. That is also very helpful for the traffic in Delhi.
The traffic pollution will stop.
Yes, these are the important projects. And now the inland waterways is my dream. We have already have sanctioned the loan of 5,400 crore from World Bank. We are making 3 multimodal hubs. One is at Varanasi, Haldi and Sahibganj. Then we are changing the water gate in Farakka. Then 40 river ports. Then 9 ro-ro services and 6 ferry services. Out of which the works more than 4,000 crore already we have allotted. Then going to Haldia by Bengal Khadi, we can go to Brahmaputra. Then also Brahmaputra, we have constructed a big jetty in Guwahati, named as Pandu Jetty. The ship repairing facility there, and we are making now 65 river ports on Brahmaputra. We are also starting working on Barak River. We have signed the agreement with Bangladesh by which we are making dredging in Bangladesh area where Brahmaputra is there. And we are also planning for making 6 new major ports. And the third which is with me is it was my dream. I was talking from last 10 years that in transport sector, the electric vehicles, ethanol, biodiesel, bio-CNG, that was my dream. And at 26 May in Nagpur, we have started 200 electric taxis, electric auto rickshaw and electric buses. So in Nagpur also, we have 55 buses on 100% on bioethanol. Pollution-free, import substitute and cost-effective. So these are the major responsibilities related to me.